Today, scientists confirmed magic mushrooms do produce mystical experiences, sometimes life-altering ones.
Walking to the shops, heavy slippers, they didn't have proper grips, but I wasn't slipping. I was walking to the shops, heavy slippers, they didn't have proper grips, but I wasn't slipping. I was tripping, tripping inside and slipping around in my mind, tripping inside and having a wonderful time. I was swimming in the sea, oh my trunks on. I was swimming in the sea, oh my trunks on, having fun. Well, police car pulled me over and he said, what you doing? You're lying in your trunks in the middle of the motorway. We got a 7 mile tailback. I looked up at the policeman and I said, where's the water gone? I looked up at the policeman and I said, well, I'll have to go, excuse me, I'm tripping. Tripping inside and slipping around in my mind. Tripping inside and having a wonderful time. I was driving down the road when I ran out of petrol. I was driving down the road when the needle said I had no gas in the tank. So I pushed my car to the nearest petrol station. I looked in my pockets, I only had £2. So I bought 2 sausage rolls and a curly whirly. I looked for my car, but my car was nowhere to be found. Then I remembered I don't even drive. I haven't got a car, I've never had a car, I must have walked, yeah. And me slippers again, I said, oh, I'm tripping, I'm tripping, I'm tripping, I'm tripping, I'm tripping all day today. And I'm, oh, I'm tripping, I'm tripping, I'm tripping, I'm tripping, I'm tripping my life away. And I'm tripping, tripping inside and slipping around in my mind, tripping inside and having a wonderful time.